What if the next step for additive manufacturing didn't come from the machine itself, but from the material inside it? I'm here at Formnext 2025, and I can definitely tell there is a clear shift in additive manufacturing where it's getting ready for real production. And today, I'm at Parsego booth where Nano Dimension is showcasing their brand new ATARU resin. Let's learn more. To tell us more about this new material and what it means for the additive manufacturing industry, here's Nate from Nano Dimension. Nano Dimension is known for innovation in additive manufacturing. How did this fit into the product development of your new ATARU resin?
Yeah, it's really interesting. I mean, Nano Dimension has been around for many years. They're focused on very complex, very interesting applications, and this is no exception with ATARU. And so what you see customers experiencing with this particular resin is something that has a really unique surface finish, something that requires very little post-machining. What you also see is something that has very high performance relative to the incumbent resins out in the marketplace. And then you also see something that has some pretty interesting thermal and mechanical properties. So it's really finding a place in the marketplace for a lot of different applications.
From the few users who've already tried your new ATARU resin, what's the feedback you've been getting and has anything surprised you?
Yeah, the feedback's been very consistent. So once you dial in the parameters, people are getting very predictable workflows, very predictable outcomes, and they're actually able to unlock some applications they weren't having some success with before. And they have some surface finish, which is pretty remarkable, almost no post-machining. They have performance, which is exceeding some of their expectations, and they have some really interesting thermal properties that they're able to actually use these particular parts for end-use applications. End-use applications more than prototyping in many cases, and so that's become very important for the industry.
Do you think this would lead to new applications we maybe haven't heard about before?
Absolutely. So it leads to new applications. On top of that, existing applications, you now have a higher performance resin that is much more durable, much stronger, interesting thermal properties, mechanical properties as well. So they're able to do more in some existing applications as well with their SLA or their DLP printers.
Thank you very much, Nate, for taking the time to have our quick chat on your new ATARU resin. I think it's very innovative and interesting to learn more, and we'll definitely be chatting around during Formnext. And actually, on the topic of learning more on your new resin, I'm also talking with Stefan, lead process scientist at Nano Dimension. Stefan, could you share a few examples of how the new ATARU resin in applications stands out?
Well, ATARU is proving itself in applications where high precision meets high environmental, high demanding stress. And now applications are possible, for instance, for wind tunnel testing, an exceptional accuracy, high surface finish.
This doesn't deform under load. And at the end, it also speeds up the development cycle in aerospace or automotive. Another example, the chemical stability of ATARU can be used for filters, for instance. The material does not degrade under alkaline solutions, acidic solutions, or even under organic solvents.
Another example, due to the ultra-low dielectric loss, RF antennas are now possible, and they can withstand any mechanical impact. Due to the exceptional thermomechanical stability, ATARU can also be used to print electrical connectors. The connectors withstand reflow temperatures of up to 260 degrees, while maintaining mechanical integrity.
And what types of systems or printers are best suited to really make the most of your new ATARU resin?
The advantage is that it works on basically any MSLA DLP printer, which works in the standard light range from 355 to 405 nanometers. Not even the small desktop style ones, but also the industrial scale DLP MSLA printers.
Thank you very much, Stefan, for taking the time to show me through your ATARU resin. Also all the applications you have demoed here at Formnext on your booth.
Yeah, thank you. And we hope also that the ATARU sparks the interest of the industry. And let's print the future together.
ATARU is a great example that showcases how much materials can enable users to move from prototypes to real functional parts.